I'm Marcelli Velasco.
And I'm Ricardo Bautista.
And this is Blazer Central. Let's start off this Friday morning with a quick joke.
Let's hear it.
Okay, Ricardo. How come the turkey didn't eat dinner?
How come he didn't eat dinner?
Because he was already stuffed. Anyways, we hope you all feasted well and had a good Thanksgiving break.
But now it's time to discuss this week's announcements.
Seniors, make sure to save the date for May 17th and 18th. Grad night tickets will go on sale starting February 6th for $285. More info will be announced later.
Also, don't forget to complete the local scholarships before December 9th. Go see your counselors for more information.
All right, so now let's send it off to Leo with Staff of the Week.
Thank you, anchors. And to start us off, we're here with
Mr. Robles.
All right, Mr. Robles, how long have you been working here?
Here at Golden West, 6 years.
And what are your favorite hobbies?
My favorite hobbies are spending time with the family and working out.
That's good. All right, and since the World Cup is right now, who do you got winning it? Or who are you supporting for it?
I'm not sure who's going to win it, but supporting it, Mexico and the United States.
All right, well, thanks so much, man. I really appreciate it. All right, now we're here with
Mr. Vieira.
All right, Mr. Vieira, how long have you been working here?
This is my 6th year at Golden West.
And what are your favorite hobbies outside of the school?
My favorite hobbies outside of school are gardening and hiking.
Outdoor stuff? Since you're the art teacher, what is your favorite style of art?
Well, my favorite style of art actually is pottery. I teach painting and drawing, but I make my own pottery at home.
Like making your own cups and stuff like that?
Cups and bowls and things like that, yep. Things you can use to eat. I like eating too.
All right, well, thanks so much, man. Really appreciate it.
All right, thank you.
All right, and now we're here with?
Mr. Navarro.
All right, Mr. Navarro, how long have you been working here?
This is day 5 altogether.
Oh. And what are your favorite hobbies outside of school?
I like taking photos, I like going to the gym, listening to music, and watching movies.
Since the World Cup is going on right now, who you got taking it?
I gotta go with Mexico.
Nice, I like that too. All right, well, thanks so much, man.
No problem.
Have a good one. And now we're gonna send it right back off to the anchors.
Thank you, Leo. I'm Marco Diaz, and I'm here to bring you this week's club announcements. Interact Club is holding a sock drive from now until December 9th. Also, if you're interested in doing a community service hours, you can join Key Club for the next meeting on December 7th. Now that's it for this week's club segments. Now let's go check out band and their performance.
Segment. I'm Francisco.
I'm back. I'm Michael Ramos. He's back. Isn't it great to see him? Cute. He's a little cutie. Anyways, soccer. Boys soccer took a W against Woodlake, 2-0.
And for wrestling, boys wrestling, we took an L, but it happens. Girls wrestling though, they came up. They got a dub. You already know.
And then boom, basketball. Guess what? Another L. It happens. You know it happens. It's okay because. It's just the beginning of the season. We're going to bounce back. We're going to come back. Miss, it's fine.
Curry.
Curry, Curry. That's it for the sports segment. Now time for the highlight reels.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Hey, yo, it's the man on campus. Today I'm here with
Brian.
All right, Brian.
What's up?
Two quick questions about the World Cup. You ready? All right, so what team are you rooting for right now?
Rooting for right now, Mexico, obviously.
Okay, Mexico. Did they lose last?
I don't want to talk about that game. I almost cried.
All right.
After the game.
Okay. Then, next question. Who do you think is winning the World Cup?
Who do I think is winning?
Yeah.
Probably Spain.
Spain?
I say Spain.
Okay. That's pretty valid. I think Portugal's taking it.
Portugal?
Yeah, honestly.
I don't know about that one.
I mean, come on now. Hey, but thanks for the interview, bro.
Yeah, I got you.
Hey, now I'm here with?
Adam.
All right, Adam. So a couple questions about the World Cup. You probably know a lot. So what team are you rooting for?
Vegas Raiders.
The Raiders. Who do you think's winning it all then?
The Raiders.
Any reason you think the Raiders are going to win?
Because we got Josh Jacobs.
Yeah, you're right. He's pretty fast. He could probably kick a soccer ball. You're right.
Yeah, you're right.
That's valid. I respect it. Thank you for that.
Hey, it's your lady on campus, and I'm here with?
Nathan Delamora.
Okay, Nathan. So what is your favorite top team in the World Cup right now?
I'm about to go with the San Francisco 49ers.
That's nice. So who do you think is going to win?
NBA, Los Angeles Lakers.
I agree, totally. Okay, thank you.
All right, now I'm here with?
Giovanni.
All right, Giovanni. Couple questions about the World Cup. Who do you think's, like, who are you rooting for, first of all?
We're going for Iran.
Iran? Okay, okay. Who do you think's gonna win it all?
USA.
USA? USA taking it? Hey, I respect that opinion, but me personally, Argentina. Come on now, come on, Argentina's winning it all. Hey, good interview though, big dog.
What's up?
All right, now I'm here with?
Nathaniel.
All right, Nathaniel. So, a couple questions about the World Cup. You ready? Mm-hmm. What team are you rooting for?
I was rooting for Mexico, but they lost against Argentina.
Oh, yeah, I seen that. So, who do you think's gonna win it all then, since Mexico's out?
Hopefully, Portugal.
Portugal? Hey, that's what, I'm gonna be honest, that's what I'm going for. So, valid opinion. I respect it. Hey, thanks for that interview, real quick.
And I'm here with?
Emmanuel.
Okay, so who is your top favorite team in the World Cup right now?
Right now, sadly, Mexico.
Sadly, Mexico? Oh, they're playing right now too, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, who do you think is gonna win?
The World Cup or the game?
The World Cup.
To be honest, I would like Argentina to win, my idol Messi, but I think Brazil might take it, or France.
Brazil.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Now I'm here with?
Logan.
All right, Logan. So, I'm gonna ask a question about the World Cup, all right?
Okay.
So, what team are you rooting for the World Cup?
Probably the Brooklyn Nets.
Yeah. These people today, man. Okay, who do you think's gonna win it all, then?
Win it all?
Yeah, win it all.
The Nets, 100%.
The Nets are gonna win the World Cup.
Yes.
Hey, I respect your opinion, man, but I think, personally, the Heat are gonna take it, honestly, bro. Hey, Heat, good interview, though. They win it.
That's all for this week's episode.
Thank you for having me, Araceli. I'd love to come back.
We'll see about that.